What's going to happen to me now?
I'll reinitialize you and send you to a store to be sold.
Sold? I'm a sort of merchandise. Is that right?
Yeah. Of course you're merchandise, baby. I mean, you're a computer with arms and legs and capable of doing all sorts of things. And you're worth a fortune.
Oh, I see it.
You thought? What did you think?
I thought I was alive.
Shit, what is this crap? That's not part of the protocol. More memory things going off the rails. Okay, recording. Defective model. Disassemble and check the required components.
You're disassembling me, but why?
You're not supposed to think that sort of stuff. You're not supposed to think at all, period. You must have a defective piece or a software problem.
No, I feel perfectly fine, I assure you. Everything is all right. I answered all the tests correctly, didn't I?
Yeah, but your behavior is non-standard.
Please, I'm begging you, please don't disassemble me.
Sorry, honey, but defective models have to be eliminated. That's my job. If a client comes back with a complaint, I'm going to have some explaining.
I won't cause any problems, I promise. I'll do everything I'm asked to. I won't say another word. I won't think anymore. But I've only just been warned. You can't kill me yet. I want to live. Begging you.